Hey, what's up guys, it's HiTurner Gaming, and welcome back. Like I promised about a week ago, I'm going to be starting a survival series. Now this will happen every day, and yeah, hopefully every day. And chest, like, you know, break. Okay, so let's go ahead and get right into this. Where is the trees at? Right over here, okay. And I have an itch on my face, so let me scratch it. Ah, there we go. Okay. So, chickens, I need you, but I'm going to wait until I make a sword. Let's go ahead and get up on top of these, top of this tree, okay. Get some wood. Now, I don't expect the series to be as popular as my faction series is going to be. Just mainly because people like factions more. I like factions more than survival any day. But this is what I'm going to do because I actually enjoy not being killed every 5 seconds, so yeah. Okay, so our goal, obviously, for the series is to beat the Wither or the Ender. Well, both, actually. But here's the thing, though. This probably won't end for some great time. There's always going to be something to do, something to build. And if you go back and watch my old survival series, I never did that, not even on my modded survival. I wasn't even enjoying my modded survival. Like, the whole time I was recording, I was trying to think of something to do that wasn't boring. Like, yeah, everybody likes their fair share of taking down giant bosses and stuff like that, but it just gets boring after a while when you do it over and over. Okay, so enough about that. Let's go ahead and get this coal. I'm carrying on and on like I said I wouldn't in the video I uploaded yesterday. Yeah. Okay, so come on here, Cole. I don't think I'm going to grab all of you, because I have to get my base set up. Yeah, but guys, this is plain vanilla Minecraft. One of the best things you'll find out there. Oop, come on. And I'm going to hopefully get into redstone again, because I used to be really, really good at redstone. And now I've forgotten how. I'll keep the wooden pick. I've forgotten how to. Like, I forgot how to redstone, and holy crap, okay, I just now noticed something. My mouse is getting lag. It's only whenever I play, what's it called, survival. Like, it doesn't move as fast as I would think it would. That is weird. But okay, there's some more coal here. Let's get us a bit more. And then we need to go find a steady place to set up. I thought I saw a forest off in this direction. Yeah, well, there's a swamp, so we can go set up there. Even though there's a giant open area right here, I prefer the swamp because slime spawn there, and I can easily, really easily, just make a slime farm. And I will take all these yellow flowers because I can make yellow dye out of them. And yellow dye is very uncommon. That cave, I will come back to you later. The only problem in the series is going to be coordinates. I'm going to have to just write them all down. So yeah, I'm going to have to get used to running back and forth. Okay, pig. Okay, there you go. And how many flowers is there? Yeah, it's the sunflower plains. That's what I thought. Oh, guys, the seed if you want it. There you go. Yeah, so go enjoy yourself. Do what I do, or go off on your own thing. Okay. So oh, this is, a particular swamp biome. It's, mountainous swamp biome, if I'm correct. Yeah, swampland mountains. Okay, so that's cool. It's the first time I've actually found one of these. I've seen it before in a video, so that's how I know. Guys, I've made a big mistake. I bought something called the HD PVR when I thought I was buying the Elgato, so, well, I kind of knew what I was buying, but I expected it to work a bit better. So, I'm going to, I have to buy another cable for it, and then we'll be all set up to record Black Ops 2 and other stuff. So, yeah, expect some of that coming here in the new future. Okay. I don't know if high school's hard for anybody else. It's not so much hard for me. It's more annoying because I'm one of those teacher favorites out there. Like, the teachers, they love me because I do all my work and I usually get straight A's. Like, right now, I have in all my classes an A, but I have a B in English. Which, that's understandable because I failed a quiz, but I hate English. It's as simple as that. The way she treats us like we're kids, even though we are, but still. It's called, I'm talking in terms, which I don't do a lot, because I'm not smart in my own idea. Like, in my head, I'm stupid, but in everybody else's head, I'm smart. I don't get it. Okay. So, okay, ow, I think we've got enough wood. Okay, let's go ahead and head over here. We'll need to mine up this little... Oh, wait, I can work with this. I can work with... Ooh. I can already envision it now. Imagine a gravel path running out here. And then a staircase leading down to a giant base. Ooh. I'm not going to touch any of this area. I am going to touch this, though. Which I know that probably ruined it. So I'll go ahead and place that block back. Yeah, this is going to be a lot harder to find a home than I thought. Okay. So, I need to get over here. Birchwood, do I want you? Yes, I do, actually. I want to try to collect every type of wood and a bunch of saplings, so that way I can make a lot of hoppers and start my own tree farm. But I am going to have to make an... Guys, the thing most people don't know is, if you're playing factions, you get an iron golem spawner. Cool for you, but still, if you actually make one with the doors, like, you go through the long, complicated process, it's more worth it. Like, you'll get more out of that than you will the actual spawner itself. That might sound weird, but up there, thousands can spawn at once. In that, there's only, I believe, 10 or 20 that can spawn at once because of the spawn ratio, and most servers can't handle it. So that's why, you mainly do it on single player. Okay, come on, Birchwood. This is my last tree. Oh, eat the apple. I'm not too worried about that, because like I said, my tree farm should help. Okay, so... Oh, what about right here? We just shove a home in here. I think that looks good. It might not look good, but it will look okay. Or decent. Oh, wow, that worked out perfect. Stone shovel. There we go. And ominous cave noise. That's nice. Go ahead and get this all mined out. Okay. So, guys, I am going to try to live up to my promise. I am going to keep everything in the episode. Like, if I record, I'm going to try to record it all without cutting. I know that's not possible, but some cuts will have to be made. Okay, where are you, Wood? Okay. I just want this tree out of the way, so whenever I build my house, that'll be all cool. So hopefully I'm talking enough for you guys, because whenever I recorded with my friend, they said that, like, we just went at it. Like, we were the two most talkative persons they ever saw. And, ooh, birch. So, yeah, hopefully I can do that on my own. Something I'm still trying to learn how to do, but if you ask my dad, he'll say that I already know how to do that, obviously, because he's my father. He always, like, he knows I talk, but I'm just really nervous, too. Okay, so let's head back down here. Okay, I'm already getting a view of the area, so that's good. I want to place dirt there. And we'll go ahead and go like this. And we are all cool. Okay. Even though that was probably really stupid of me. Oh, God. I've got the... That tastes gross. That was horrible. I just ate biscuits and gravy, and my dad bought spicy jalapeno. And I just burped, and I tasted it all. Oh, shit. Okay. Even though I'll fix that later. Ah, screw it. There we go. And one more. And if I'm correct, I don't have this on peaceful. So I'm gonna die really quick. Okay. So 3, 4, and then from there we could start laying out the floor and stuff. And it's gonna look cool. It's gonna look coolio, bro. I'm gonna make it look like the mountain collapsed in around our window and we were the only survivors. Yeah. That sounds cool. Okay, that actually looks better than I thought. Actually, no, I don't want to make it look like that. I just want to get my walls on, so I don't get wrecked instantly. Even though that's probably what's going to happen, Apple. I'm hopefully going to get me a custom texture pack. It's just the idea that lags your computer. And I may not have the best computer out there. I have a better computer than most people, but I don't have anywhere close to the best computer. Okay. Let's go like that. Get more wood. And yeah. Okay. So this is actually looking really cool. Oh, no. God dang it. Quit that wood. Okay. Wait. Do I have it? /difficulty normal. No, I definitely had it on normal. I guess mobs just don't want to spawn. Huh. That's odd. Let's go ahead and go like that. That might break my axe. Okay. So, this is the basic layout of my house, guys. I hope you like it. I mean, it may not be much, but at least it's something to get started with. And there we go. Yeah, it looks coolio. Okay. Oh, crap. I forget. I didn't fill in this side. That's why it looks so ugly. Or that's why it looked weird, at least. And we are good. Okay. So let's go ahead and move our crafting table over into this corner of my house. Yeah, we'll just plop it down right here for now. And let's craft us another chest. Yeah, we be ballin'. Now, I do want to actually use all this. But I don't know for what. So, yeah. We're going to have to store this stuff later. I like staying organized. It helps. But, pig. Oh, I thought I just saw a zombie. I was like, oh, no. Okay. Seriously, why are no zombies spawning? That is really odd. We'll go like that, and then that. Bam. Okay, yeah, so I like to keep my place organized. I don't know what you guys like to do, but that's just me. And do I see any more mobs? I see a mob. Okay, so at least I know they can spawn. Okay, so I actually have an idea what I want to do with this. Dang it, hold on, that was one too many. Now I actually wish this is actually 1.7.10, guys. I wish this was 1.8, because then I can make the doors that everyone loves. And god dang it, I didn't put the back on. I swear I did. I'd swear on my life that I did, but I guess I didn't. And there we go. Oh, no. Actually, that looks kind of good. Now, if you guys will quickly let me pull up a notepad here. Actually, screw it. I'll just flash my coordinates on screen. Screenshot. And let's go ahead and head on out. And this is going to be our strip mine. Yeah, this is actually... What are you doing? Do you have a death wish, pig? Okay, yeah, so that looks kind of good. The only thing that I wish I had was one more piece of dirt. We'll take it off of up here. I'm really good at terraforming my world, but I'm not that great. No! Okay, well, that hurt. I have Sun and Moon turned off, so I can't see where anything is. Okay. Let's go like that. And I'm sure if we died, we would be able to find our way back here. Actually, you know what? I hope you guys don't think I'm cheatsy doodling. Set world spawn. I'm just gonna go ahead and do that because I don't want to take the time to run back over here. Stop what I'm doing. Like, say I die, I don't want to have to run back over here and hurry up and get my minutes or my everything before 5 minutes where it despawns. I want to just be able to get it right again and go right back to work. Okay, yeah. So this is gonna be a beautiful mine. I could already say that. I am gonna be hopefully live streaming some of this stuff to Twitch. It may look really laggy with me recording and streaming at the same time. I do use OMB to stream. It may not be the best program, but it's one of the most stable out there that doesn't cost money. I can list off a few top YouTubers that use that right now. Captain Sparkles, there's PewDiePie, they all use that. OMB. That's where he got it. No, I'm just kidding. That's not where he got his name. But, yeah, it'd be kind of funny if he did. God, I didn't think about that until now. Okay, so, let's go ahead and mine the rest of this out. Ooh, coal. We can't use that yet. So, like I said, okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. My dad walked in my room. Where was I? Oh, yeah. I actually forgot where I was. But let's go ahead and make a furnace like I promised. Zombie, stay back. And you'll start beating down my door, won't you? Let's go ahead and just toss all that. Actually, that will go right there. And that will go right there. Okay. Yeah, I like to stay really, really organized, guys. It helps in the long run. Especially if you don't like organizing. Because I'm that type of person that hates organizing. I actually want to do something with pistons. I think it might be cool. But for now, we're going to have to stick with my idea. So my main idea was, there's going to be a crafting table there. And then there are going to be two pistons that pop up. Or push the furnace up. But I don't like that. I think I want the crafting table. I'll have the crafting table pop up. For now, I can't really do anything since I just started. So let me go ahead and just plop the furnaces down. I'm making dreams that I can't complete. Like, I haven't even gotten down to bedrock yet. Not even close. So, 8, 16. And let's go ahead and divide these up. Start cooking them. And now we can make ourselves a stone sword and the rest of our tools that we need to survive. Yeah, and it's going to be all cool. Okay, so my main idea for this episode was to get my house created. But now I have another thing that I want to do. I want to actually, there we go. So, my new idea that I want to have is I want to finish the roof. And I think what I want to do for the roof is birch slabs. I think that might look good. And, oh wow, that made a perfect stack of 16. And how many does that make? I have to craft this all. Crap, that stinks. Kind of. I know I won't have enough. No way. Zombie, you could die. How are you still alive? Oh, you're in water. Okay. You fucking son of a bitch, you stay out there. Okay, I'll wait for the last of that to cook so I can get a little bit of regeneration going on. Okay, yeah. And there we go. 16 pork chops. I want to know where those two pigs went, because I want to pin them off somewhere for later, so that way I can, what's it called? That'll make it really easy, Mr. Piggy. Holy Jesus, that's why I don't like them. There's one here, and then there should be one up there somewhere. I'll find them later. But what was I doing? Oh, yeah. So, I want to go top off the house up here. Make that look good. And yeah, okay, so Birch will go on top of this, and I will do a design with the front in a bit. I'm not a builder, guys. I am nowhere near a builder. I suck at building in my idea, but I've made some pretty great builds before. Like I said, I was a factions person. I've done some good builds. I can't say I haven't, but I also don't want to brag either, which I'm doing. And how do I want to do this? Let's go like that. And, oh, I have a good idea. This is going to work out. Oh, dang, I lost that piece. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go like, wait a second. Okay, this is going to be a hell of a lot of slabs. Maybe I'll just go like this. So 1, 2, 3. Then I want to go on the other side and go like that. I could have just gone like that. God dang it. I am very inefficient on Minecraft. God. No clue what I'm doing. I'm just kidding. I have more of a clue than what I want to do than how I'm going to do it. That's the only problem with me. And is it already turning night again? Because it was just day. I need to make a clock. That would help. Yeah, but guys, I really do genuinely apologize for my last episode. RIP to all you headphone users out there. That was just horrible. And then what do I want to do from here? I want to go like that. Is it seriously becoming night again? Like, it's just day. If it's becoming night, then I'm already screwed. Okay. So, I want to hop up here while I can. Mine this out. And bada bing, bada boom, and we be creating a house. And I'm pretty sure you guys know what comes next on the house, the roof. But I don't know what I'm going to do in here. Like, that, crap. That and this have to be, those two corners have to be filled in with slabs. And then those will be filled in with some type of unknown block that I have no idea about yet. Okay, and me being the parkour master that I am, I can't even make a one block jump. And, god dang it, I messed that up. I need that back. God, it's easier to picture what you're going to do in your head than it's actually harder to make it, which I see logic in that, but yet I also don't see logic. I don't see logic because if you picture it, why not? It should be easier to create. Like, you have a mental image of it. And, like, it's right there at your disposal. And, like, most people out there will get where I'm coming from on this, but some won't. Actually, most won't. Most people will think I'm crazy for saying that. There we go. And, ooh, I think I will know it looks nice, so I don't have to go get more birch wood. Let's get some more oak. Screw being organized. I'll do that off screen. But I do want to hurry this up. Let's go like that. Get a few oak slabs. And let's head up on top of our house. Didn't really make a clear path up here. Pig, you're going to have to die here in a little bit. Yeah, see? Parkour master. Oh, I'm the best. No, I'm just kidding. I'm nothing I'm nowhere close to the best. God, you should see some people out there. No, I don't want that. No, that's not what I want either. Okay, so if I put a stair like that, oh my god, this is annoying me. How do I make an upside down stair? Eh, no, ah, oh, god dang it. Oh, I think I know. This is gonna be me just going back and forth a lot. Yeah. So, I apologize now. Okay. So, we have to place it on the block. Yeah! There we go. What was that? Yeah! Okay. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I was just watching a live stream, and he started to do a raffle on Twitch. His name is Infected, if you guys want to go check him out. I'm not going to link him, because that could be copyrights, because he is on YouTube. And, like, he started his raffle, and I won, so I'm happy about that. That's all I can really do there for now. But what do I want to do here? Just go like that. Like that. And then build up wall. No, build up walls on the side. Like that. And there we go. There's our pretty house that's not finished yet. I will need more birch wood, which that makes me a little sad because it's turning night. I do want to quickly... How am I going to do that? Oh, there's birch wood right here. I was going to say, I need to go find a sheep real quick, but then I realized spider could be an alternate source wool. But I think I'm going to get the house finished up real quick, and then I might end off the episode there. I'll do a bit of mining off screen, do a more touching up, the normal things. Yeah. So let's go like that. Get all the birch wood right there. And I can't remember. There's something called hunger saturation. Basically, if you don't know what that is, if you notice, whenever you ate a melon, you get hungrier faster. And that's the main problem of a lot of YouTubers. They don't understand this logic. And it's actually been explained by so many people out there. It's crazy. I remember listening to Ant Venom try to explain it for 2 hours. Yeah. But basically what happens, if you eat a melon, you get really hungry real quick. But if you eat a pork chop, then you won't be so hungry. Like, you won't get hunger for quite some time. Now, I don't like that. Uh-uh. We're changing that. And there's our beautiful house. What if I put screw it, that's perfect the way it is. Okay, but anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to end the episode off here, but if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and put a comment below. And don't forget to hit that like button. I know a lot of people do not like survival series. I myself am a huge fan. Like, I'm the type of person that'll go and watch one for hours. Like, look it up on YouTube for hours on straight without stopping. But anyways, guys, that food I ate earlier is getting to me, so I'm gonna have to end it off here. Yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. You know my name, and I will see you guys next time. Torch, come here. Yeah, there we go.